Astra Lumina.
Did you bring my cigarettes?
Wait a minute, I gotta. Astra Lumina at the South Coast Botanical Garden, Palos Peninsula.
Watch your step.
Along with some rough terrain, okay? With that being said, you guys can head in and enjoy your experience.
All right.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
Thank you.
I'll pause you for a second. How are you doing?
Real good.
I'm good. Welcome. You got your camera ready? Yes.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. I'm so excited that you all are here. Remember, please walk carefully. The screen will provide more information, but it's repeating what I'm saying.
Okay.
The experience will be 45 minutes to an hour. You're going to take it in. Immerse yourselves. Have a good time when you're in there. Be careful as you're walking. And really take it in, okay? I'm going to let a huge group in. So y'all go ahead.
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming.
Have a good night, y'all.
I think after hearing that five times...
Watch your step and make sure to read all the lanterns.
beautiful.
Yes.
Supposed to come in here and then go back out.
Okay, wait a minute. I need to sit.
Thank you.
Yes, it is.
Huh? Welcome to Stardust Race. Please be very careful and watch your step as you follow the trail.
Thank you.
observe the cosmos to uncover the story of the fallen stars. Stellar Visions. Observe the cosmos to uncover the story of the fallen stars. Choir experience a celestial symphony of fallen stars. Cosmic choir experience a celestial symphony of fallen stars.
That's good for the goose, is good for the, you know, that whole thing.
Genesis. Witness the regeneration of the stars.
Okay.
Yeah.
Photo booth at the end of your adventure.